Hey there, it's me Red Knight and welcome back to Heyday. And it's all about the Heyday probabilities. It's a new feature within the game that I think you're going to like a lot, because I know I do. Now today's probability is focusing on one of them, which is the red toolboxes. So let's head on over to my farm and see if I can find any. And look at that, there's one there sparkling away, popping up through the ground, and all I've got to do is to tap on it and fingers crossed it will be unlocked. Now if it's unlocked I can claim something. Now that could be coins in the case of this one, it could be diamonds, it could be puzzle pieces, boosters, or even some kind of expansion material. But what are my chances of getting those items? How often can I get them? And what are the probabilities of getting them from the chests? Now, some of the chests are going to be locked, some of them are going to be open. Now, the ones that are open are great. You just tap on them, they pop open, and you can claim the prize that's inside. It goes back down into the ground, and then you kind of need to go back to your farm again to actually reactivate it by doing something. Now, I'm going to come back to this farm again one more time and look for a red toolboxes. Now, basically you're looking for these around all of the farms that you're visiting, and they do give you rewards. Now, quite often they are locked. You do have the option of using diamonds, but I'm going to save that for later in the video. Now, up in the top left-hand corner, there's a new function, and this is the probability dice, and it actually tells you the probabilities of gaining that specific item. Now this is not really gambling. Okay, you're paying some diamonds to open up the box, but you're getting the diamonds within the game. So in some ways it's kind of like a little game, but it's not really a game, because sometimes they're open, sometimes they're not, but it's all about chance. And as you can see here, like, the possibility of getting coins is much greater than, let's say, diamonds there. However, I would like to win some diamonds, but I'm more interested in those swords and axes, or maybe even some expansion items there as well. One thing I do like is the fact that the permits have the same kind of ratio as the expansion materials as well. But the puzzle piece there is much lower, so 1.96% there. Now the lowest probability there happens to relate to the boosters. Now there's a good selection of boosters there, and they are all 0.34. Now as you click through them you can see the kind of booster that's actually up for grabs, and they do cover a wide range of items. Now I kind of like the XP ones, I like the helpers, and I do like the machine boosters as well. So I am looking forward to getting those. Anything that's free, of course, I'm really happy about. So if I'm not actually going to have to pay for these, yep, keep giving them to me. Now my favorite actual red toolbox that opens is the one that gives me diamonds. That really makes me happy, because I can use the diamonds for other aspects within the game. But it's an additional feature that not everybody really uses, so I would strongly encourage you to start looking for these red toolboxes around the farm, because they do give rewards, and in many ways they are free. Now that's not always the case. Like, in some cases they are unlocked, and you do have the option, if you want to actually spend diamonds. Now just because you're using your diamonds to unlock, it doesn't mean you're going to get something wonderful. And again, when you go to the farm you can be looking around and around and around, and you just may not see anything. Now I often find that the best way to actually guarantee a toolbox is to go back to your farm if you can't find one, do something, then go to another farm afterwards, and your chances of actually finding something are much greater. Now if you're not finding one, because maybe the farm is very heavily crowded, there's a lot of items there, you're looking for the little sparkle, and if you can see it, then fantastic. Now this one here is locked, so I'm going to use some diamonds here to open it up. So there we go, we've used some diamonds, and basically that toolbox is now open. And there you go, a beautiful blue voucher there. Now the blue voucher was nice, the probability of getting that one is not too bad. However, it did cost me those diamonds, so I'm not always keen on doing that one, because the return as such for what I'm getting inside is not really worth the diamond. But if you are looking to gain some resources, then in some ways it can be very beneficial. However, there are better options for using your diamonds within the game. Now, like I said, go back to your farm, okay, look around, see if you can find a chest. You're looking for the sparkly effect. If you don't see it, fine. If you do, go on over there, try it again, maybe spend some diamonds to open them up and see if you can win something even more wonderful. But remember, the probabilities of getting something good, it's your choice if you wish to use diamonds. Now I'm not really happy about it, I just spent 10 diamonds there, I opened up two chests there, I got a stick of dynamite, I got a voucher. Yeah, it's kind of okay, but at the end of the day, not so good. Right, well that's me back to my farmhouse. Do keep an eye out for my new video that's coming very soon. soon on the farmhouses. I hope you will like the styles that I'm going to be showing off to everybody. But in the meantime, if you do like the video, make sure you hit that like button. If you have any questions about the probabilities for the Red Toolbox, ask me and I can give you some more information. If you want to send me a postcard, this is my address as well. But the main thing I'd like you to do is to subscribe to my channel. Make sure you hit that subscription button. Also, as well, hit the little bell notification next to it, because that tells you when I'm live streaming or I upload one of my Heyday videos. I'm not the only YouTuber, so do check out the other YouTubers as well. But in the meantime, it's back to my farm. See you next time. Take care and good luck with your toolboxes now. Bye bye.